Hi. Before anybody asks, no, it's not a stupid advert for BBC Two. It's actually a door hinge. A little bit cleaner. The operation tool park here. I had an old bit of 15mm aluminum plate, so I did the first op, side one. Didn't do this outside, obviously, kept just doing the inside and stuff that I had to do from the one side. And then did a few of them, so put them out of the plate. Now we're doing the second side. This is obviously now the second side. We started off by cutting out the leaf in the centre, flatting back the gas ram pin, which is from here. And now we're waterline cut, it's called a mesh cam, going around the outside. I've done two cuts. One, the only way to imitate it, I've seen, found to get a decent finish on one side, if you just do a plunge and drag, you end up pulling swarf, and if you can have a wider gap with a smaller tool, then it produces a better finish. So the only way to pull mesh cam into doing a step on the waterline is telling it it's got a bigger tool than it actually has. So I've done the first stage, which is this first step, you can see it here. Told it had a half inch tool, now I've gone down, tell it it's got the proper quarter inch tool, and now it's doing the final cut of the right size. It seems producing quite a bit better finish than it was before, so. But, you know, tuck it and see, it's all me testing, so. But that's the door hinge, or will be once it's done. So, plastic machines and aluminium is nice. MDF gets a bit too dusty after a while. So, six solid three pairs. It's kind of fun, I must admit, it's kind of fun making your own parts.